YouTube.com/TimWestwoodTV.
Y'all know what it is. Tim Westwood, I'm your host, Wyclef Jean, a.k.a. Toussaint Saint Jean. And we in the club. This is my birthday party. It's going down.
New Jersey's in the house, boy. I see you, baby. Tim Westwood, we live. My birthday party. Let's go. Oh, everybody in the club. Everybody in the club. Everybody in the club. Hip hop.
All right, so this is what it is. We just getting here. As you can see, everybody's eating in here except me. All my soldiers gotta eat before Wyclef eat. Do me a favor, everybody. She gonna take your drink order, but remember what I said. Always have respect for the young lady. You know what it is. And please do tip her. It's a recession out there, you dig?
High school, she was that girl that made me do the hula hoop around the gym.
Just to get a pick again, she's a 10.
High school, she was that girl that made me do the hula hoop around the gym.
Just to get a pick again, she's a 10.
Never thought that she would come and work for the president. This is George Washington. She's called, he called. She had a good day, bad day, sunny day, rainy day. All you wanna know is, those legs don't get fit. Go out there and make my bread. All you wanna know is
where my money at.
She ended up in wrong car, bruised up scar. All you wanna know is,
if you're feeling good tonight, let me see your hands up in the sky, real high, real high. Come on. See, I'ma tell you, like who told me? Cash rules everything
around me.
Singing dollar dollar bill, ya.
Dollar dollar bill, ya.
Dollar dollar bill, ya.
Dollar dollar bill, ya.
See, I'ma tell you, like who told me? Cash rules everything
around me.
Singing dollar dollar bill, ya.
Dollar dollar bill, ya.
Dollar dollar bill, ya. Dollar dollar bill, ya. Money, 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 money. If you from England, let me see your hands up in the air right now.
Y'all gotta say happy birthday to me first. Y'all ready? One, two, three, four.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear one.
Thank you. Y'all know what it is. We live here. Tim Westwood Show. I'm in London, okay, counting days down before my birthday. I'm going to tell Tim Westwood I saw y'all.
Yeah,
Tim
Westwood.
Okay, y'all can tell him how we're
going. Hi, Tim.
Hi, Tim.
Yo, Tim, you know what it is. Your boy Wyclef. You already know. You know what it is. The ratio is always 95% women, 5% men. Keep hating.
You're watching Tim Westwood TV.
Y'all know what it is. Solomon here is getting heavy here. Representé 100%. You know what it is. So this is a good night for me because all the soccer, you know, I'm a big fan of soccer and all.
Yeah, we say football. In that country, that's football.
Tout fanatic football, yo. Yo, tout yo rien même là. Vous comprenez Sam Abdullah? Mm-hmm. Ou gen Malouda, ou gen Salomon. You got the whole équipe 100%. Vous comprenez Sam Abdullah? And it's not soccer. No, no, Europe is football. Let me tell you how powerful these kids are. You gotta put Jay-Z, Puff Daddy, Wyclef, Rihanna, Beyonce, put all of them together, and that's Solomon. You know what I'm saying? That's you know what I'm saying? That's a lot of hype on these football players. Y'all know what it is? We live, Tim Westwood Show. It's going down, man. Yo, y'all see what's going on? The dressing room's getting more packed. This the Wyclef dressing room. Drogba, don't hide, man. Come up here, man.
Yes, my man.
You had a good game. Good game today.
Oh, thank you.
Very, very strong, man.
Thank you. Thank you.
I congratulate y'all, man.
Thank you.
Yes, 3-1.
3-1.
Yeah, yeah.
3-1.
A lot of fans screaming.
Yeah, we played well. He scored a lot of goals. You know, it was good.
Man. I love it, man. You guys are very strong.
Thank you.
You know, every musician, you know, we want to be a footballer, you know?
Yeah.
But, you know, our feet's just not
Can
as strong.
Play? Can you play?
I play a little bit.
Well, that's good enough.
That's good to start.
That's good to start.
All right, so you train me.
No problem.
All right, thank you, man. All right. You good, man? You chilling? What's your name, man? Daryl, man. Come here. I see you. Don't make me nervous. Your hand's in your pocket. You don't got a gun on you, do you? Daryl, all right, making sure. We going to go on stage, but tonight, even though it's my birthday, you know, don't get upset at me. You know, as a footballer, you know, the reason why I like Chelsea a lot, I got a whole crew in Chelsea, you know? I can't even front, you know what I mean? So tonight, you know, I gotta mix the music up a little bit because, you know, I got a lot of cultures in the house. So we definitely gonna get the music mixed up.
Hola, le habla su amiga Jennifer. Quiero mandarle saludos a todos y los quiero mucho. Estamos aquí con Wyclef. Representando todo el tiempo.
Y'all know what it is, sexy. Kids out there that want to be inspiring, rappers, singers, politicians, actress, actors, whatever you want to do, just do it. Don't let nobody tell you can't do it. Okay, the number one key to success is if somebody hating on you. If someone's hating on you, that means you're on your way, because there's 24 hours in a day. So if somebody have time to pay attention to you, that means you got something special. Tim Westwood Show, your boy Wyclef.
A lot of sin. How can dreadlock Rasta be the Buffalo Soldier? I'm never gonna forget this birthday in my life, because this is one of the best birthdays in my life, because it's my birthday and I happen to be celebrating it in London.
But yo, listen, man, Tim Westwood is going on. We're about to go to Coxon. I'm losing my voice, but it don't matter, because, you know, my dad was a preacher. I can preach all night.
Ready or not, here I come. You can't hide. Gonna find you and make you want me.
And the order of distinction from the Governor General of Haiti and Jamaica, I bring to you Wyclef!
Jamaica, Jamaica, London, London, Haiti, Haiti, one time, every time I make a rhyme, girl, you turn around and cry, I ask myself why, oh why, see, you must understand, I can't work no 9 to 5, so I'll be gone till November. Said I'll be gone till November, I'll be gone till November. Tell my girl I'll be gone till November, I'll be gone till November, I'll be gone till November, yo. Tell my girl I'll be gone till November. January, February, March, April, May. I see you crying, but girl, I can't say I'll be gone till November, I'll be gone till November. This reminds me of Flatbush, Brooklyn. When I was just a young man, this reminds me of Nostrand Avenue. When I was just a young man, I got my first Coxon tape, and I wanted to DJ. And the first speed rap that I learned, it went something like this. Listen to me, jam on me, cool me, stop like me, walk past you, me, walk past fools, say right on the net till my come cool, eat pan table, say pan soup, black me, bro me, bro me, black, with me, chest, fist, find me back, solar rock, a reggae jack, jack on the back, on the back, on the top, at the bottom, my beer, so jam on the top, electricity. Listen to this, England wants equal rights and justice, that's why they hit the streets in riot, some wacko wacko out in Norway, dressed like police, shut up the youth camp. From Africa to Afghanistan, man shooting men that look just like him, and police wanna lock up Roxanne. Sting operation, prostitution. And down in the Gaza,
Every week more fire. Not even the Undertaker could take the blood of another mother, father, sister, brother. Hey. And down in the Sudan coast, next week they're gonna take another boat. We know oil make the world go round, and them boys go fire rounds. In the street getting tougher, everybody wanna be top shotter. Not even Napoleon got a llama. When the British invasion raided the projects, and Duran Duran was singing Reflex. I was up in the basement, Coxon was DJing, playing the dub plates. What if Martin Luther stayed in the room, never stepped foot in the balcony? What if they had a bulletproof car instead of a drop top for Kennedy? When Malcolm did the speech, what if I sat amongst the congregation? So when them boys scream, get your hands out my pocket, or fire shots at the assassins. London, ain't nothing new under the sun. What if I had put blanks in Marvin Gaye's father's gun? What if y'all knew the truth before sending your kids to war? I told y'all that Bush ain't care about people. He cared about the oil. What if I could go back in time? I'll erase 9/11, dip to the Bahamas, and put Aaliyah's luggage in a 747. Dip to Paris, put all the paparazzi in a slammer. Y'all ready?
YouTube.com/TimWestwoodTV.